Hello everybody, I am Mins. Today I will show you how to use a power bank to supply power Canon ZX Mark III. This is the new feature. It's amazing for user. You can look, I don't use Orinon's battery. The camera connects to power bank with USB-C to USB-C cable. I will start with Mavic record. Yes, you can look, it works normally. It is amazing feature. I stop recording Mavic and relay the Mavic. Okay, I will change to soft mode with the aperture you will try to turn on the viewing blood to test. This is a highest power action on the camera. You can press the light button here and turn on last. I will try to solve. Yes, it works. Normally, I don't have any issue with the feature. Okay, and I show you. How to use this feature correctly. The first, you need one charger with PD power. Or you can use the power bank. I will recommend you buy Ravi power. You can see the book of a power bank. It's have a modest size and a good capacity. It's a 10,000 mAh and have two USB. This is USB Type-C which one come with jack and one USB Type-C with BD. The USB spot in Canon ZX Mark III is USB Type-C and support BD technology. You need a cable with two connector in USB Type-C. Another name is USB Type-C to USB Type-C cable. I use a basic brand name. If you have USB Type-C to USB Type-A, it will not working in with Canon ZX Mark III. I will try I will try for you. See. The lights on the power band turn on, but I cannot turn on the camera like you be taxi. The normally function for UB taxi on Canon ZX Mark III is internal charge battery look like this. If you plug in original battery on the camera, you will see. Plus in UB port PT on four band, you will see the less the orange color. It means charging the battery on the body of camera. You can turn on the camera and see a status icon. But I not recommend you use a battery power bank to supply a camera when you using all on battery, because it's so it's much the camera is hot when you using, and the all on battery will damage on short time. So your next remote or non battery and only you direct power from power bank to camera with OP Type-C port. You don't need enter the power saving you and next you don't need change anything in power saving, because when the default mode auto power up is 1 minute, it's your don't have any action on the camera after 1 minute, the camera will turn up and you can press the on button to power on camera and using a normally like a original battery. You don't need change any default setting. Okay, I hope this video will help you the power bank will help you much long time camera long time video on you can sock a moist on a day don't net a chair. You can not you don't need using a battery charger. This is you are one paper chair. If you have a travel, you don't need you it only once or non battery and power bank, good power bank and good cable USB Type-C. You can do anything with ZX7 X Mark III. I hope this video will help you under other great feature on Canon ZX Mark III is a microphone spot. You can use external microphone for source with high quality for multi-purpose. Okay, I hope you press like button if you like this video. Comment any question in the below comment. I hope you will subscribe my channel.